Hey everybody, this is Kazuma, whatever my last name is here, and I'm here to show you what I keep in my pockets. So starting off, I keep this knife. I always have to make sure I keep my edge nice and edgy, so I keep it in there and cut myself in the bathroom sometimes to just keep my edge edgy. I also carry this container of salt with me because I have to make sure to have the salt on at all times. Next, I have my deck. I like to make sure that, you know, I keep all of the drag wizards and stuff in there that I need to. Chrono told me to run this thing called Fantor Blastadiarbo. That's stupid. I also like to keep my phone in my pocket. I've been listening to this song a lot. I just really like it. I don't know why. It's called Ritual, but it's a good song. I play it on repeat a lot. And lastly, I carry this piece of paper. I have to remind myself how good of a card Dry Driver Luard is, so I write it over and over to make sure that it never leaves my mind. So those were the things in my pockets. If you want to see more, rate, comment, subscribe. Goodbye.